What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Roblox password. Roblox's increasing popularity doesn't make it just a fun place for friends to hang out and play games. It also makes it a prime target for hackers. As a result, one of the most basic things a user can do is regularly change their password, ideally every 6 months. As of the making of this video, Roblox did not have any minimum password requirements, but my recommendation would be that you use a password that's at least 8 characters long with a healthy mix of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. In this video, I'll show you how to change your Roblox password using both the Roblox website and the Roblox mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Roblox password. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.roblox.com, and then sign into the Roblox account you want to change the password for. Alternatively, if you're using the Roblox mobile app for iPhone, iPad, or Android, just launch the app. You'll land on the Roblox home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The Roblox My Settings screen is displayed. If you're using a mobile device, you can get to the Settings screen by tapping the ellipses icon in the menu bar along the bottom of the app, and then tapping Settings in the menu on the next screen. The Roblox Settings screen is shown. Going forward, the instructions to change your Roblox password through either the Roblox website or mobile app will be the same. Step 3. Click Account Info in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see the Account Info window on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find Password in the Account Info section, and then click the Edit icon to the right of it. The Change Password window pops up. Step 5. Enter your current Roblox password in the field at the top of this window, and then enter what you want to be your new Roblox password in the next two fields. Click Update when you're finished. A success window is displayed, letting you know that you have successfully changed your Roblox password. You'll need to use your new password for your Roblox account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.